a sickness that was not visible like smallpox, but no less dangerous and contagious, a sickness of the mind.
Thank you.